New at four, some tense moments on the city's north side near O'Hare Airport. Cameras were there as the Chicago bomb squad detonated an explosive device at Groot Waste Management. It all happened just after 9 o'clock this morning. This was in the 1700 block of Elmhurst. Police are not telling us exactly what the explosive device was. They do say no one was hurt and no one is in custody.